Hello guys, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Jagged Alliance 2 version 1.13. This is part 24, and unlike the other times, we don't start out on the strategic map, but right in a battle. We stumbled across this group of enemies at the end of last episode, and need to fight them now. I did not expect these to be here, but I think we should be able to take care of them, despite our rather untidy inventories. I loaded up our mercenaries so that we can bring a lot of stuff to San Mona and sell it. Let's assess the situation. We do see four enemies right off the bat. Only one of them spotted us, though. That's good. That doesn't mean we won't alert the others, of course, but for now, before we move with anyone, we should at least hit this guy so he cannot interrupt us. Murgus should have a decent shot at this guy from back here. Yep, that should be a fairly clear line of fire. And he can go prone behind this tree. But I said, let's take our best shots at this guy first, and I think that should be Meltdown. Yeah, she can get a very tight aiming circle on him. Steven could also take shots, but let's reserve him for the time being. And before these are moved, these low-level mercenaries, we do definitely need to take shots on the strong one.
Ready.
Okay, let's also check with Razor if there's anyone in this area. Nope, no one here. That's good. Let's start off our fight. Let's see what options we have. This would be 21, and this would also be 21. So let's take the higher damage and more accurate Sphinx. We do have a lot of 9x19 ammo by now, so I think this should be fine. Normally, I'd prefer being crouched and such with all the others, but even on a crouch, you can get interrupted. So let's open up with Meltdown on this guy first. Let's see if she can kill him. Not quite, but he's severely injured. So let's that frees up the others. Standing let's by. Get Murgus in position. He might try out his M1 carbine in this situation on this healthy one, but let's get him into position first. Yeah, these should not have proper vision of him to interrupt him, but still I don't like turning a mercenary's back on the enemy. So let's spend some more action points just to be on the safe side, just so we don't get interrupted. Get here. Let's see, we could take this shot, but let's get down first. And let's go prone and use the MP5K, I think. Just to get some suppression going to scare him off. Okay. Do we want to take a long volley or two single shots? I think we should take a longer volley. Let's make it 5 rounds to scare him, suppress him. Okay, that paid off. One hit and a lot of suppression going on, forcing him down. Let's see about the others. Meltdown does have a lot of shots in her, of course. I think she might want to finish him off. Or we could have Dimitri move up here. Or even up here and try a throwing knife on him. Could also be an option. But he's low level and we don't have vision of this area. Don't want him to be the one who's farthest forward. That could be troublesome. I think we should be able to deal with him with either Meltdown or Steven.
You got my ear.
Okay, let's give Meltdown these shots on the poor one. He's down.
86th.
And on this guy as well. Yeah, he's also hit. That's great. And now we need to drop the backpack, of course. Let's do that right now and then get down, I think. Or take these and then crouch. That's also an option. Maybe the better one, but I really don't like having her crouched. I'd rather have her prone. Let's drop the backpack and go prone. And now let's see if the others here can deal with the wounded guy here. Steven can face this direction and shoot at the healthy one. Do we want him to run up though? That's the question. These trees are worrisome. There might be someone here who's alerted.
You got my ear.
This is also a nice shot here. We could take with Ira. So let's get her here. And she is level 4, so I think we can afford keeping her up like this. We won't move that far further than the others. So let's get down into prone here. And use her, the better weapon, for this, these two shots. Excellent. You do not really have to worry about him now that he's critical. He's disabled, pretty much, so I'll leave him for the time being. And Steven could also move up here or behind this tree. I think he's a little exposed to this side then. I'll keep him on the this side of the tree. Have him go prone and just do some auto fire on him. Let's see. Let's do two rounds here. Takes care of him.
Target is down.
Now for the others. Let's get Dimitri up. Now that Steven has better vision of this area, we can move Dimitri without too much fear. I think he should be able to get here. Yeah, he should be able to get here without trouble. Then turn here, go prone, and try his luck. Let's see what the Desert Eagle could bring us. Yeah, it's not accurate enough. He'd have to aim for the last click, and we don't have the action points for that. Let's just take the shot with Dimitri. Close one. I don't think we need to worry about him. Let's see what the others can do. He's still a problem, of course. He is suppressed and hit, but we still need to consider that he might rush up to Murgus and get a shot off. We almost see this area. Let's get Grizzly just a little further up and then go prone. If this guy decides to either run up here or towards Murgus, Grizzly should be able to score an interrupt, and he has a nice field of action in this whole area here. That's
really
useful to have. And Razor can just crawl up, I'd say. Just to get some vision of this area of the street. Let's get him even further up. And let's see what the enemies decide to do.
You
could take
ear.
This shot with Ira, but I don't think it's worth it. Let's save up our action points and see what he decides to do. I don't think he can do anything. He was hit hard this turn. Okay, no interrupt, but one hit on Murgus. Didn't move up far enough for Grizzly to see him. But we can live with that one hit, I'd say.
I do what I can. Serious experience here.
You got my ear.
All right, Steven's in a great spot against these two, and let's crawl Grizzly up, I'd say. I do want to use Murgus for the others,
standing by,
if possible. Let's get Grizzly here. And yeah, we could crawl one over or one closer. The trees are in the way. Let's see anyway. Yeah, the trees are in the way. So you cannot get a shot this turn. You might have to use Murgus after all. That's okay. Let's check with Razor if he can spot anything in this area. Nope. And move in like this.
Yeah.
Okay, the others should be able to take care of these enemies. Let's get Dimitri here. And now we might bring out the Desert Eagle. Yeah, let's just give this a shot. Nope. And then the others. Let's see if Murgus can deal with this one. Let's just use a 3-round burst, I think. No hits. And let's take this one also. No. Then Meltdown might have to help him.
You got my ear.
And Ira we also want to bring up. Also need to check in this direction for a moment. No one here yet. Let's bring her up to here and try our luck on the strong guy. Very close, but no dice.
Yeah.
And let's have Steven fire at these. Yeah, let's just make it 5 rounds to likely kill this one and suppress the one behind him. Nope, no hits, but some nice suppression.
Yeah.
And we do need to worry about him. Meltdown doesn't really have a clear shot. There's this tree in the way. But let's see.
Yeah.
These are also problematic, of course. I think it's more important that we deal with them. He's got some more suppression on him. He might run off now that Grizzly is in sight too.
Ready.
And if he decides moving up is worth it, Razor might get an interrupt. Well, he'd have to turn here, but let's see. I think Murgus should be fine here. And these are more problematic. So let's take these shots with Meltdown. Takes care of this one.
86th.
No. Well, we could try these now. Yeah, let's. I think he's prone, so he'd have to get up and start running. He's suppressed, so we
can
move up here.
Here.
All right, there's this one. But let's take these shots here. No. No luck here. Let's hope he's suppressed enough to not be able to fire at Murgus, at least not too often. Still not the best, but he'll survive.
I've got my hands full.
Okay. An elite, always problematic.
Standing by. Standing by.
Let's see what Grizzly can do here. Let's get him up actually, and move him in closer. Let's see, he could take these 2 rounds, or he could use the Beretta. Maybe it's better. Let's use the SA and take these 2 rounds. Yeah. No, still no dice.
Ready.
also move in a razor. Might be able to get a bead on him. No. But yeah, he'd have to turn. I think we can get him up and do that. Really like to do different things with Murgus. But let's try this. Four rounds. No. Stupid small tree.
Standing
okay,
by.
Murgus has the best shot on him. So let's try that. Yeah, let's try the three-round burst again. That takes care of all this right. guy. And Murgus could crawl here to have some cover against him, some better cover. But let's see if we can not deal with him in a proper way. You also have to think about these. Might you want to use the grenade at these two?
You got my ear.
Let's see. Could also move Ira here to get better shots. Yeah, let's do that first. Get Ira here, get some better vision of this area, and then take shots with the Browning. Hollow points aren't the best against elites, but yeah, sometimes they are.
Flippin' A!
Let's see if she can also take down this one. Yep, very nice.
Yes.
And now we can see,
I know, see it good.
How we can deal with him. We do have Dimitri's stun grenade, if all else fails. Steven doesn't really have a shot. He could try, but it will just land in the tree, most likely. So we do need to get an angle on him. Let's get Melton up and see if she can get here without being interrupted. Yeah, let's walk.
Shit.
Still interrupted by someone. Let's get here. Okay, there's an elite. That's a problem, of course. She can still take these shots and move here. She'd be standing, but have the tree as cover from this elite. I think we need to take these. Or we should take these. Let's give the torso ones a try. She's down.
I've really come to like Meltdown. Talent is so sexy.
Steven does like Meltdown, yeah. We cannot get her prone. It's one action point short. We could now go crouch or move here. Crouching does help a lot, but I think this tree is better cover. But there could be an enemy here who'd have a clearer shot on her. Let's get down in crouched stance. I don't think she'd fire from there. So we can... Yeah, let's hope for an interrupt with Steven if she comes running up.
Standing by.
Others are spent, except for Dimitri. But let's crawl him up. Like this. Still has a shot in him, with the grudge at least. So let's see what she decides to do.
Yeah. Yep,
there's the interrupt for Steven. Yeah, let's just take a long volley here. Let's make it six rounds. No, let's make it five. That should be fine. Two excellent hits. You could take this, or no, let's save his action points. She shouldn't be able to do anything. Well, you never know with an elite. Let's just take it. We do have enough ammo. Okay, there's the next one. Dimitri would have to turn. Let's turn him, actually. Damn. Managed to get behind this tree, but Ira has a clear shot.
Yes.
Scum Lord.
Yes.
Another lamb.
Yes. Yes.
Yep, these should be doable.
Ready.
Can try to get a razor in here as well. I'd really prefer having him prone though, because he's exposed in this direction. Let's get him in like this and save the rest of his action points.
Standing by.
Grizzly should also move in. He can stay crouched. And then take out his Beretta. Fire at the elite. Could yeah, let's take one shot like this and then get down. Very nice. Grizzly is gaining dexterity fast, and his marksmanship is almost up another point as well. Okay, Murgus could just try suppressing these fellas. Yeah, let's use Murgus here first. He's fairly hurt, but luckily his armor took the brunt of the damage. Yeah, let's just burst these down. And on the other dude, let's actually make this a longer one, just in case they survive Meltdown's barrage.
Yeah.
And let's use Meltdown first. Steven might want to help us out the others.
You got my
let's
ear.
Take the shot with Ira. Excellent. And yes. Dimitri doesn't really have that clear a shot on him. Let's try anyway. Very nice.
Good show.
You got
and
my
Ira
ear.
Can take a second shot at this healthy one. Close. And then we could get her here, but I think I'll just keep her like this. Dimitri doesn't see this one, so if he moves up, he can get an interrupt.
Yes.
Nice. Okay, let's try Meltdown's shots on these. Okay, he's suppressed and wounded and on the ground. Let's switch targets. Yeah, let's get him once more. Then go prone with Meltdown. Steven could fire at him or could help out against this one. I think this one's the more pressing matter. Can't get in a good spot though. This one might be decent. Decent enough. And take a rifle shot or OA shot at this guy. Close. Very close.
Flippin' A!
Okay, he's taking shots at Ira. That's not good. And he... She decides to come back. Okay. Let's have Ira try her luck again. She's in a good position, despite having been hit. Okay, that's... nice revenge right there. And we are down to 5 enemies, with 2 of them here, 1 critical, 1 wounded.
Standing
so
by.
Have Murgus take more shots at him. Let's take this 2.
Yeah.
Meltdown should be able to finish
standing
them.
By.
See if Grizzly can take care of her. Yep. That's that for her.
Cool. Mom would have been proud.
And that's more experience for Grizzly.
Yeah.
And Meltdown can take care of him, I think. Let's let's give Dimitri the shot. Let's see if he can hit. Nope, not quite.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's Meltdown up one tile. Take these shots.
What the hell is that?
And move back.
F and A.
Ready.
Razor can keep an eye out in this direction. See where the remaining enemies are.
Yeah.
And Steven can also crawl up.
Worth something, maybe.
All right.
Enemy.
Okay, there's another elite. Steven has an interrupt as well, but not the proper facing. Let's get back with Steven.
Yes.
And also with Dimitri.
Yes.
He's wielding a rifle.
Yeah.
Or something big at least. Let's see if we can take him down a notch. Let's take these three with Steven. No hits, but he's down. And let's try a Desert Eagle shot with Dimitri. Costs 44. Well, he could crawl up once more. I think that's the better shot. Yeah. Better cover for him as well.
You got
and
my ear.
Ira can also see if she can get a bead on him. Well, this tree blocks her vision. No, she's fine. Let's try this and then crawl back.
Ready.
Yeah.
And Meltdown can also try her luck here. It's a 24, yeah. If she turns, she'll be able to see him. I think. No, not quite. Ah, she's not wearing her sun goggles at the moment. Do we want to bring her up? Could do that. Let's see what the others
standing
can do.
By.
He's still strong, so he's a big threat. Especially since we don't know the type of weapon he's wielding. He might even have a scope.
Standing by.
Ready.
No one else up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's bring up Meltdown. Let's bring up Meltdown, yeah. Here, take these shots. And then get back here. Hope he doesn't have a powerful weapon. Oh. Sounds like a mini 14 or something.
Yeah.
We do need to hit him at least. Let's use Dimitri first, and let's try the Desert Eagle. No,
you got
close.
My ear.
Let's get Ira back here. Oh, she cannot see him now that he's prone. Move her up. One more tile. Still no dice. Let's get her back.
Yeah.
Okay. Steven and Meltdown need to take care of this guy now. He's really a problem. Well, Dimitri's in decent cover, but Steven's out in the open. We could try to go for the kill here, but if Steven misses, he's at risk.
Yeah.
Let's see if Meltdown can get a hit in. From here. You might want to take these two volleys. Yeah, let's try the first one first. Okay, at least a hit. And yeah, let's go for the second volley. Get her down.
Yeah.
Then try to get more hits with Steven. Let's make it five rounds. Well, let's make it four rounds. Let's make it five. Excellent. Another hit. We could crawl Steven here. I think that's best. Yeah, let's get him back here.
Ready.
Keep an eye out with Razor in this direction.
Standing by.
And move up. Grizzly as well.
Over here.
Standing
now, let's
by.
See if Murgus can do anything. He cannot reach him from here, of course. Now let's just move him up slightly and start bandaging.
Ready.
Yeah, Razor can go here, actually. We do only have three more, so two more besides this one left, but these elites can be a problem.
Standing by.
As you can see. Okay, there's another normal dude.
Ready.
Razor should see him from here. Yeah, let's do some suppression on him. And that's it for our turn.
Standing by.
The elite lost his target with Steven crawling away. Now we can take more shots at him.
Yes.
Let's have Dimitri go first again with the Desert Eagle. And then take a second shot as well. Excellent. A hit.
You got my ear.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Meltdown could be needed up here, so let's get Steven up first. And try his luck here. Let's try three rounds. Now let's use Meltdown as well. Excellent.
Shit! Goddamn gun is out of goddamn ammo!
Let's use a second set of weapons instead of reloading. Perfect. He should not be doing anything next turn.
Standing by.
Murgus is bandaging. And Stand Grizzly can see if he can get eyes on this guy again.
Blast it.
There we go. And he'd have to turn. That's not optimal. Yeah, but let's do it anyway. Yeah, let's just take this three round burst on him.
Over here.
Nice, very nice hit.
Ready.
Get Razor up and ready to interrupt in case he springs up.
You got my ear.
Ira, let's see what she can do. Let's have her take more shots at him. Oh, she'd have to turn. Yeah, let's get her back here, and that should be it for this
turn. Standing
by.
Yes.
Let's see if Dimitri can finish him. Nope, not quite.
You got my ear.
Ira can start patching herself up. Well, she can start getting into position. She doesn't have a first aid kit. Let's have Steven take more shots at him. Let's take a single round, or try
Ammo
a single
time.
Round. Okay, that's it for this magazine. Let's take more shots at this guy. That's it for him.
Ready.
Use Razor again to scout in this direction. Grizzly needs to reload soon.
Standing by.
Same goes for Murgus. He does need to reload his MP5K.
What's there?
And have shots with Meltdown on the elite. Hopefully finish him off.
Yep. Well.
Oh, that was the last one.
You got my ear.
Yes.
Just have Dimitri try his hand at bandaging.
Yeah, I hear you. I hear you.
Mini Uzi, nice. Yeah, we took some hits, but none that were too harsh. So
you got
we are
ear.
Fine to move on. I'd Roger. Say at least after a round of sleep. If they've needed some need some sleep, that's okay. And we do want to get flow soon, so let's actually get flow and gasket.
It's a pleasure to welcome you again.
Yep,
just
heard
now,
this one
I was
few
reviewing
times,
our
I'll
books,
just, click
and
away.
It appears if there is anything further I can provide you, it would be my pleasure to do so.
Okay, and let's grab gasket.
It has been my pleasure. And for your patronage, again, please accept my fondest thanks.
and flow.
Biff would likely delight in the opportunity to accompany Flo to Aruko. I am most grateful for your business and assure you that your recruits will arrive presently.
We do not need Biff at the moment, but we will get him later on. And let's put this here for now. We'll move it up to here once the sector is cleared. Oh, about the helicopter. We can now use the helicopter now that we have Skyrider. You can just click it in the airspace view and move it around. If you want to actually use it with your mercenaries, you can go to the assignment column, click on vehicle and then on helicopter. When your mercenaries are in the same sector as the helicopter, of course, it won't work otherwise. Okay, so this helicopter is at our disposal now. Costs $100 per green tile and 1,000 per red tile. If you use it to get somewhere and then do something else with your mercenaries on the ground, after a few minutes Skyrider will complain that he's burning fuel fast and that he'll have to return soon. Don't be alarmed by that. You do not have to send him back manually. In fact, do not do that. Do not send him back manually. He'll leave after 30 minutes of idle time on his own. So if you send him back, you'll pay for the way back. If he moves back on his own because he's been idling for too long, it does not cost you anything. The route he takes from the sector he was in to the base is free.
What's your plans for the bird?
Can save you a lot of money in the long run. Alright, we cannot do anything with this started hour. Let's just get our inventories in order. The mini Uzi is excellent. These aren't too bad either. They have short range but high accuracy, but they are hard to repair, I think. Yeah, -2. So, yeah, not optimal. Okay, let's get this ammo going. Let's empty these out as well. Get this in here. These can go to Ira. You do have a lot of them now. Get this here, and well, we cannot reload the hollow points. We might sell these and just load normal ammo, but she's been doing a splendid job, especially in this last battle. I think she killed 4 enemies, 3 at least, so that was very, very helpful. Let's get this loaded up as well. This one and the Desert Eagle. And the MP5K here. Let's think about the mini Uzi for a second. It's okay. It's a good weapon, actually. Accuracy is alright. It's fast to raise, and it has a nice rate of fire. And fast single and auto fire action point costs, but it does require 4 aim clicks. That's of course not that good, so I don't think we are going to use it at the moment. Let's think about this for a second. Okay, this tear gas can go to Steven. And yeah, she can. Natron can grab this tear gas grenade. She does need to reload. And this also. And we did have some regular bullets in here. So let's get these out. might want to bring this other stuff just in case as well. If we have any room, and I don't want to put too much stuff on our fighting mercenaries, because can be problematic in a fight like the one we just fought, where you spot enemies right off the bat, can hurt you if you have to drop 10 items with your mercenaries first before they can actually do anything. We could give the mini Uzi to Razor. Let's see. I think it's this one only has 3 aim levels, but Razor only needs 1 usually. You can't get any more accurate than that anyway. So we might think about using it with him. Yeah, but it's not repaired at the moment, so we should bring it. Let's bring it with Grizzly. Dimitri, try it out if there's a need for it, for suppression, for example. Yeah, I think that's best. Let's get the rest of this 9x18 ammo in Dimitri's bag here. Can we bring these without too much trouble? Yeah, let's do it like this. He's fine. He cannot drop this pistol anywhere, but yeah, that's okay. We don't really want to use this 75% mini Uzi in a pinch anyway. Okay. Let's get some sleep with anyone who can. Let's see, do we want to doctor? Yeah, I think we should do 1 hour of doctoring before we move to this sector, because there's enemies here as well. There are enemies here as well. So let's set this up. That's Murgus can be a patient next hour. Or rather, let's have Ira doctor herself first. Nope. Ira's rather slow with the doctoring, but 1 or 2 hours won't hurt us, I think. But before we do that, let's actually get our people into better spots.
Okay.
Don't want to.
Yes.
Run into trouble.
Ready.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
They could come from the north, or the west, or the south. So we do need to be flexible in our cover. I think let's stay away from the southern border, because that's where they are most likely going to attack from, and also stay away from the west. Just get into position here, and that should do it.
Yes,
ready.
You do need do Standing know by. That the east is clear. So good. But keep Murgus fairly far back. It. He's hurt.
You got my ear.
Yeah.
And Steven can man this tree.
Yes. Standing by.
Get Grizzly up here, actually.
Yes.
Dimitri back here.
You got my ear.
Ira here. That should be fine.
Yeah.
If I go prone. And drop a backpack. Hope I won't forget about it. About picking it up, I mean. Let's get her sun goggles on as well. Okay, so let's get anyone who can to sleep. Next hour, Dimitri can start repairing. And he should... Yeah, he can use this toolkit, that's fine. Let's set everyone up. practice some medical and some mechanical. With Ira doctoring next hour and Murgus repairing for 1 hour. Because he'll regain some energy now and he'll regain it when he's on patient, so Ira can first take care of herself. Let's be careful with the enemy movement.
Soldiers be
okay.
Here.
Okay. Let's get down here and see what they where they came from. Let's get everyone down again and get the weapons up.
Yes.
And drop this for the flexibility.
Standing by.
I think they might have entered from the south, but I'm not sure. We should have spotted them if they had entered from the north.
Ready.
Let's just keep Ira here, she's wounded. Anyway, let's keep her with eyes to the north and have the rest down here. Let's see who's in which squad. So Murgus is squad 2, let's get Dimitri into squad 2 again, and Murgus in squad 1. Might have entered from the west or the south.
Standing by.
Get the weapon trained. Well, she should actually get over here. Get behind this tree. Aim in this direction.
Yeah.
And Stephen can move up here.
Ready.
With Razor.
Okay.
Standing by.
Murgus needs to be careful with his wounds. Can bring up the shotgun for now.
Yeah.
It's always bad news if you don't know where the enemies are. Not even approximately.
Ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's bring Melton up. I don't like this grassy area. So we do need to be very careful here.
You got my ear.
Yeah.
I think it's best to just wait a second. See if the enemies make any dumb moves, like wandering into our area of view.
You got my ear.
No one here. Yeah, north should be clear. They'd have moved in if they'd spawned there.
Yeah.
Here the grass is scattered, so I think we can risk moving out further.
Standing by.
Let's go this way.
Yes.
You got my ear.
Standing by.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just time to get eyes on one of the enemies so we know where they came from.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotcha.
Standing by.
You got my ear. Roger.
Yes.
Standing by.
And Melton has the best vision range thanks to her sun goggles. So
yeah,
she can crawl standing point by. Here.
Yeah.
All right. Ready. Gotcha.
Yeah.
All right.
Ready.
And binoculars would be excellent at the moment.
Yeah.
But I think they are only available from Bobby Ray's at progress 20 or higher.
Yes. Is good.
So we cannot get any at the moment.
Okay.
They are good at hiding. Have to give them that. I mean, there are 9 enemies and we cannot see a single one at the moment.
You got my ear. I'm on it.
Let's get Ira over here.
Yes, is good.
don't want to fan out too broadly, but we do need to cover so many angles that we cannot really do anything else at the moment. Don't like Grizzly up here alone. There could be someone hiding in here. You can always just fire around and wait for the enemies to come running up. But let's not do that here.
You got my ear. Roger.
Ready.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Standing by.
Gotcha. I hear you.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Standing by.
Gotcha.
Where standing are by. They?
Done. Done. Standing by.
Yes.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Standing by.
Yeah.
You got my ear.
They usually do spread out when entering a sector.
Yeah.
It's odd that they
you got my ear.
That we haven't spotted one yet.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Standing by.
Yeah. I hear you.
Standing by. Understood.
Yes.
Standing by.
Done. Let's get Grizzly in here.
Okay.
Don't really like crawling up on these bushes. They are excellent hiding spots. But what choice do we have?
Yeah. Okay.
Could burn them, burn them down with Molotovs.
You got my ear.
Don't have that many though.
Okay. Gotcha.
You got my ear. I'm on it.
Yeah.
They are still here. Yeah.
You got my ear. I'm on it.
Ready. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Standing by. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Standing by.
Yeah.
Yes.
They don't usually hug the borders when entering.
I hear
it's
you.
Really odd.
Yes.
Standing by. Okay. Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
Kind of feels like an ambush.
Standing by. Okay.
Standing by.
Yeah. All right.
Well, this grassy area is deadly.
All right.
But,
you got my ear.
We
standing
do need to by. Check it.
Understood.
Our positions here aren't the best if we encounter an enemy.
Okay.
Yeah. I hear you.
Standing by. Gotcha.
Yeah.
You got my ear.
Ready. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. Ready.
Yeah.
Standing by.
Yeah, I hear you. Gotcha.
Standing by.
Where are these guys?
Okay.
Standing by.
Yes.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yes. Is good.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
You got my ear.
Maybe they're clustered up in one of the corners.
Gotcha.
Yeah. All right.
Standing by.
You got my ear.
Ready.
Don't like this high grass, but I said we do need to check this.
Okay.
In case
you got my ear.
The enemies are around here.
Okay. Standing by.
Yeah. I hear you.
Standing by. Understood.
Standing by.
Okay. Let's paint the town.
Looks
red
like they
with
just
the
stuck
blood.
To the border. Okay. Now we have the advantage of these bushes.
Standing by.
I don't want to open up right away. Let's get our people into position. Let's stay prone here. Crawl Dimitri up. Get Murgus back here. And his shotgun up.
Yeah.
Steven.
You got my ear.
Move around here. Get Ira closer.
Ready.
And Razor as well. Should be fine running up to here.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Let's just keep an eye out on all of those. Okay, now he decides running up is a good idea.
Another lamb.
That's another one. Let's just open up on him now that he's close. Takes care of him. He's so far away and she'd have to turn. We can just have him run up, I think. Yeah, let's have him run up.
Yeah, another lamb.
That's one more. Again, she'd have to turn. And he's moving northwards. Let's
target.
Stay like this. And another one.
Yeah.
Standing
okay,
by.
This could be a little dicey. But let's give it our best shot. Grizzly might not have to turn when crawling here, but it's one of those close situations. And I don't really want to bring him further up. Let's crawl back and see. No, he'd still have to turn. And let's bring him back here. Let's keep him back here for anyone else who might want to try his luck. But bring Dimitri up. One more tile for an interrupt on him.
Yeah.
And meltdown plus Murgus.
Standing by.
Oh, Murgus doesn't have a shot on this
guy.
Okay. I think interrupts are our best friends here. Let's see. He's 25 tiles out. He cannot see us either, so yeah, let's get prone with Razor and wait for the interrupt.
Standing by.
Same goes for Murgus. He already has the shotgun up. Let's hope he can make it happen.
Yeah.
There could be more here, so we do need to be
you
careful.
Got my ear.
Let's have Ira check this area here.
Yeah.
While Steven should get back. I do want him facing this way. But from here, so let's get him back here, and then move up like this. Okay, now he has vision. Let's take these two rounds. If he decides running up is a good idea, Murgus can get a shot. Nice, two nice hits.
Standing
Murgus
by.
Should
Standing
stay
by.
Like this. Grizzly as well, and meltdown. Ah. This one, I think he might have already spotted us. So let's try our shots on him. We cannot turn like this because the tree is in the way behind meltdown. You might want to just go crouched for a second. Let's crouch her up. Take these two shots. Excellent. She cannot see him. And then get back here. And go prone. Await anyone else who might want to show up here. Okay, Grizzly cannot get an interrupt on him because he saw him previously. Let's get Grizzly back one more tile actually. Just to be a little safer. There might be some enemies in this area. That's why I prefer keeping him facing this direction.
Yeah, another lamb.
Okay, another strong one. Don't want to get him melted up though.
You got my ear.
Okay, that's an interrupt for Ira. She'd have to turn though, and there might be someone here who tries flanking Steven. So I'll just keep her as she is for now, I think. Murgus hasn't seen him yet. He might get an interrupt, and there's a Razor as well. Okay.
Yeah.
That's the red-headed guy. Let's just keep Meltdown as she is for the time being. That's the interrupt for Steven. And he'd have to turn here. That's unfortunate. Could crawl in, but then he doesn't have a shot. I think crawling back here is our best bet.
Encounter.
Okay, there's the one I was fearing. But Ira,
I've got a situation.
Interrupt. Okay, there's three here. We do need to be careful now. Very careful. Okay, excellent. Interrupt for Ira. Maybe she can work her magic once more. That was close. Another close one.
You got my ear.
Okay, we do need to turn Steven now to fire at those guys. Let's bring him back here. And just do some auto fire in their direction. I think that's our best bet. Get them down.
You got my ear.
And Ira can take more shots at this one. Perfect. There's one more here. We cannot forget about that one. Let's see if Murgus can hit with the shotgun. If it hits like a truck, but it's still risky. I think I prefer using the faster weapon where we can get more shots off. Some suppression going on this back dude as well. He does have a decent chance of hitting here. Let's take a single shot first, and then a three-round burst. And then we can still get back one tile, or over here. Let's see what their meltdown can do here. There's this redhead and this blonde dude, but the blonde one isn't much of a problem. He's critical. Let's take inventory also. We do have 7 enemies left, and we do have 4 here and 3 here. Oh no, one died. So we still have one unaccounted for. We need to be careful. But let's deal with the ones we can see first. Let's give Dimitri a chance. Let's take 2 shots on him with the garage. Perfect.
Yeah.
Now Meltdown should be able to get a bead on him. Yep. Let's take 2 shots on this one. And 2 more. And well, he's poor.
Ready.
Let's get Razor. Well, Razor might want to help out down here. Yeah, I think that's more important. Can come here and one more tile and see how his field of action is faring. Yeah, that might just be it. Yeah, should be fine. Should be fine. Then let's take out this one with Meltdown. If she manages to hit this time around. Yep. Excellent.
86.
And Grizzly. Oh, perfect. Perfect. And Grizzly can try getting shots on him, or getting hits. Let's make it 3 rounds. Okay, that's it for him.
Another one bites the dust.
Ready.
Mom would have been proud.
I make proud.
Promotions all around. Let's see if Razor can get an interrupt on these. These are dangerous. They might get shots off on Dimitri. No, Steven.
Smorgasbord.
Ready.
Okay, they decided to turn around.
Standing by.
Let's crawl Murgus up. See if he can get some vision. Yep, there we go. And take this 3-round burst. Crawl back.
Yeah.
And Meltdown should be able to finish him off. Okay, that's 4 remaining. Yes.
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's keep Steven like this. Maybe they decide to come back and we can get an interrupt. Same goes for Ira.
Ready.
And Razor might have a chance. Yeah. Let's see if Razor can hit this guy. Let's get closer first. And then just do some happy auto fire. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah!
Standing by.
And move in with the others.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes!
Okay, there's the missing one. Let's take shots with Dimitri. Very nice hit.
Standing
and
by.
Always check who got interrupts, because especially if you have multiple squads, it's easy to just use the one guy in the squad who got an interrupt and miss that someone else got an interrupt too. Let's crawl in. Okay, he can get into position next turn. Okay, he's back. Let's do some more auto fire. Very nice work, Steven.
You got my ear.
As always. And maybe Ira can take him out. No, not quite.
Yeah.
Okay, and Meltdown. Do the honors on him. Another 2 shots.
Yeah.
But he shouldn't get far. Yeah,
standing
let's see
by.
If Murgus and Razor can use this guy for target practice. No, not quite, but let's get closer.
Ready.
Crawl Razor up as well. Always be careful with these bushes and stuff. It's really dangerous because the lines of sight are broken up into small parts. Okay,
ooh,
that
yeah.
was unexpected. Perfect work,
standing
Razor. Now, Dimitri can try more shots on him. He's already hit him once. Well, he'd have to turn, but we only have 2 enemies left and we know the location, so that's okay. Let's crawl him in and take this shot. Not quite, but we do have
standing
Grizzly
by.
To help out. Let's take a 3 should be fine. That got longer, but at least the last one hit.
Yeah.
And now Meltdown can try to finish him. Or at least suppress him further, so he won't have much of a chance hitting these guys.
Yeah.
Okay, Steven could do more auto fire here, but let's see if Ira can't get a bead on him with her last hollow point. Ah, can't see him from here. Yeah, let's play it safe and take more shots with Steven. Let's make it 2 rounds. He's not much of a threat. Okay, now he's definitely no longer a threat.
Standing by.
Yep,
you
mommy.
Got my ear.
Let's get up with Ira and take this shot.
Guns out of bullets.
Not too far off.
Yeah.
No hit. Let's run up with Razor. Let's see, if we wanna run up to
okay.
here, he might be able to take a shot. No. Let's see if the... No, it's the same. Okay. Let's just have him go crouch down here.
Standing by.
Murgus can also come up. Mm. yeah, he shouldn't shouldn't be a problem.
What's there?
Get down here.
Yeah.
And have the others try to kill this poor one. Might have to turn from here. Yeah. He does need to turn. Let's crawl up and take this shot. Maybe we can kill him. Nope.
Yeah.
And a meltdown needs to help out. Come on. Spot him. He's resilient. Let's bring Grizzly and use the Beretta. If only to scare him so that Dimitri can get another shot next turn. And Steven also move in. Take a pistol shot, I'd say. Have to do it like this. Doesn't mean he'll use the SMG one-handed. Okay, we are in this spot again, but let's try this anyway. It's a rather small circle. Yep. That's that for him.
Target is down.
And that's it for the enemies mostly.
We're standing clear. They must have pulled out.
Okay.
He ran off.
Yes.
Okay, that went well, I'd say.
You got my ear.
It's weird that they didn't spread out at all upon entering the sector.
Alright.
But fine by me.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's get our mercs back into this spot here again.
Okay. Okay.
Ready. Gotcha.
Standing by. Have them on the lookout.
Yeah.
Meltdown back
I forget.
Here.
I forget again.
Dimitri.
Okay. Standing by.
Grizzly up here.
Yes. Okay.
Standing by.
Yeah.
Standing by.
Let's switch these up so Steven is in the middle.
Standing by.
Ready.
You got my ear.
It should be fine. Let's do the reloading. Not too many drops here, but some 9x19 ammo. It's always nice to have. Get this reloaded. Also the stack here. And a lot of 9x18. Might want to think about using the SMG, the MP, the Scorpion more. But the Agram is a lot better, I think. Let's reload her. And as always, Iris doing a great job. Just have to give her the chance. Instead of just discarding her. Okay. And I think, Razor can just bring this stuff here. This should stay on the ground for now. This goes to Dimitri. No, Dimitri. Cannot free up a large enough slot. That's okay. Mergus doesn't really need to carry this MP5K down here. You can swap everything with the weapon sling slot or these two slots, so let's just bring it for now. And then have anyone who can sleep with this started off hour, and the others can do their thing. Yep, these three on medical practice. Mechanical and some doctoring. No. All right, now that we have these two fights under our belt, I'll advance the time to 1400 hours and then end the episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.